it's time to wake up. Nico, come on, out. Nico, out.
Mia.
Can I stay tonight? It's only for a few more days. Then I'll have a place.
Mia? Mia, I need you.
Hey.
Late again.
I know. It's the commute. Creekside is too far.
You're telling me.
Oh, you live out there too? We could commute together sometime. I could come by before work.
Oh, no, it's okay. I like to walk.
You walk?
Yeah, like the bus.
Okay, well, I can pick you up tomorrow.
I can't tomorrow.
Okay, well, we gotta coordinate once. Like, that neighborhood is so small, and we're right next to each other, and like, what are the odds we work the same days?
Hi, is this the second youth homeless shelter? Hi, I'm calling about see if you vouch for homeless students. For the FAFSA, yeah. No, it's not. I'm not. What if they only stayed on weekends? Sure, yeah. Now, good to know. Okay. Thank you. All right, bye. Mia.
only supposed to be a couple of days.
I'm close to having a place.
Nico. My grandma. Midnight.
When did your grandma go to sleep?
Pretty early. I guess you could have come at 10. So, you found a place. That's great. It's just my dissertation's coming up. So, are you moving in with a coworker? Nico, you can't keep lying to me.
I'm not lying.
My grandma's gonna find out.
I have a place.
You don't. I know you don't.
I'll sleep in the park.
It's November.
Layers.
What about the snow? I don't want to put you out on the street. I can't support you anymore. If I could help more, I would. But I'm sorry.
I'll go to the homeless shelter tomorrow. I'll see if I can work something out.
Thank you, Nico. Okay. Good night.
Good night.